past. New at 6, Albuquerque police catch a mother and son suspected of shoplifting at a local mall. Officials say this case and more than 100 recent arrests show their holiday tack plan is working. Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese joins us live from Coronado Mall to explain.
Well, Shelley, as you can see, police presence is high here at Coronado Mall. Now, that mother and son were actually busted by police in plain clothes, and they say the son hit an officer with his car as he tried to flee, but eventually police arrested him.
Mr. Lugo, I'm going to increase your bond to $75,000 cash or surety.
30-year-old Andy Lugo appeared in court today, facing charges stemming from a shoplifting spree at Coronado Mall. Police say Lugo is a prime example that thieves will be busted this holiday season.
We're inviting you, if you think that you're going to come to Coronado and steal from people, you might be getting into a car that's owned by the police department.
So far this holiday season, police have busted more than 75 people for shoplifting at Coronado Mall and made 57 felony arrests. Even if you can't see them, police fill local shopping centers, some in plain clothes, others on bikes, or patrolling in their units, all with the same purpose, cracking down on holiday crime.
The police department is taking this very seriously. We've issued numerous criminal citations here at the property. We've made numerous arrests. We've recovered over $13,000 in property.
Police also arrested more than 80 people for trespassing, some thieves who are no longer allowed on mall property.
If they even walk on the property, they will be immediately arrested and taken to jail.
Police say all of the arrests so far prove the holiday tack plan is a success. APD's holiday tack plan is not only here at Coronado Mall, it's also throughout the city. And police want to remind residents, make sure you don't leave any valuables in your car this time of year. Now, this tack plan is going to continue into January. Reporting live at Coronado Mall, Regina Ruiz, Action 7 News.
Andy Lugo has a long criminal history, including several felonies and misdemeanors, most of them for theft.